Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. Right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. Well, I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She f***ing hates me, and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No, you ain't come back. We're running right back. Here we go again. It's so insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap, who's that dude? I don't even know his name, I laid hands on him. I never stoop so low again, I guess I don't know my own strength.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, cause I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
You ever love somebody so much you can barely breathe when you're with them? You meet and neither one of you even know it hit them. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, them chills used to get them. Now you're getting f***ing sick of looking at them. You swore you'd never hit them, never do nothing to hurt them. Now you're in each other's face, spewing venom in your words when you spit them. You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit them, throw them down, pin them. So lost in the moments when you're in them, it's the phrase that the culprit controls it both. So they say it best to go your separate ways. Guess if they don't know you, cause today, that was yesterday. Yesterday is over, it's a different day. Sound like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you'll show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lied again. Now you get to watch her leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Now I know we said things, did things that we didn't mean. Then we fall back into the same patterns, same routine. But your temper's just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it comes to love, you're just as blinded. Baby, please come back, it wasn't you. Baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as crazy as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when a tornado meets a volcano. All I know is I love you too much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? I'ma tie to the bed and set this house on fire.
I'm just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, or tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mitochondria, cause it latched on to you like knock knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been, head is spinning. This medicine screaming, nick nick nick, medicine. It nick nick like a solid ball, let your Allen Poe. Bedridden, should have been dead a long time ago.
Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, think my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant. Manure, hell, I'm in Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again. Volkswagen, tailspin, bucket matches my pale skin. Meowing, went from Hellman's and being rail thin, flamfish. Scribble jam, rap Olympics, 97, freak Nick, how can I be down mean? Bazaar in Florida, Bruce Room, slept on the Florida motel then. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah, and I got it stamped like a postcard, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit them with the snare and the bass square in the face. This off my wall, better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, minimum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them when they get beat with the venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, minimum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them when they get beat with the. I said knock knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pip pellets in the felt pin. Cock look around and catch a hot one. It's evident I'm not done. Fit venomous, the thought spun like a weapon, you're discarding them. Held against your will like a hubcap or a mud flap. Beat strangler, attack. So this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills from a blood track. Like what's her name's at the wheel. Danica Patrick through the car in the reverse at the Indian nut crash in India. The back of the just mangled steel. My Mustang in the Jeep Wrangler grill with the front smashed. Much as my rear fender assassin. Slim be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the
venom. Adrenaline momentum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them
when they get bit with the
venom. I got that
adrenaline momentum, minimum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them
when they get beat with the. I said knock knock, let the devil in. Alien, it Elliot, phone home. Ain't no telling when this chokehold on this game will end. I'm loco, became a symbiote. So my fangs are in your throat. You're snake bitten with my
with the ballpoint penum. Gun cock, bump stock, double lock, buckshot, tie top of Uggarot, tie couple knots, fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitch is going down like young jock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock, but a puff knot, you only get one shot. H-ish till I can't taste it, chased it with stray liquor, then bathed in it, then drank till I faint and awake with a headache, and I take anything in rectangular shape, then I wait. To face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible. I latch on to you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up on, I'm responsible for you, the Austin fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mom is losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me
venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them
when they get beat with the
venom. I got that
adrenaline momentum, minimum, not knowing when I'm ever gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them
when they get beat with the.
I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm finally, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your
much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring.
Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you wonder? No wonder you're losing your mind the way it wanders.
I think you've been wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren.
Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love's killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head's saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
I'm friends with
the
monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair. Well, that's not fair.
Call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I walk amongst you, a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets filled. And I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track, give every kid who got played that pump the villain and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the draft, turn nothing into something, still can make that straw into gold. Jump, I will spin Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts. I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed.
Get along
with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath.
You think I'm
crazy,
yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
For you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back.
Shh, fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said,
you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy headed fag lonely. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me.
Pager and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Still ain't call the road, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Call and write my fans. This will be the last package I ever send your ass. Been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all, then at a show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now. I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out?
Your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucked up is you? You got some issues, Stan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's this shit about us meant to be together? That type of shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. And she was pregnant with his kid. And in the car they found a tape, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.
Look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but
I'm only going to get this one chance. Something's wrong. I can feel it.
It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.
And if he is bananas, as you say, I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc ordered.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box?
slap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket, my pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat nap from that rap profit, made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office, with Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack, I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic,
kill them all.
This flippity gibbity hibbity hip hop, you don't really wanna get into a piss and match with this rapity rap hack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap rap yap 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 kitty yak nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I do is drop F-bombs. Feel my wrath of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap box, slap box? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard, that hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will it be true for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, Hey Dot, Rin, Yellow, Easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC and induct them into the motherfucking Rakim. Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label every gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'ma work for everything I have, never ask nobody for shit, get out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, nod, back, nod. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR, NASCAR. Dale Earnhardt of the trailer park, the white trash guard. Kneel before General Zod, this plan is Krypton. No, Asgard, Asgard. So you be Thor and I be Odin. You rodent, I'm omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading. Immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and here it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell. Take 7 kids from Columbine, put them all in a line, add an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was. But I'm morphing into an immortal, coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, though. And I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. You're pointless as Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You like normal, fuck being normal. And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot ya. Like when Fabulous made Ray J mad. His fab said he looked like a faggot. And they wear his pads hanging to a man while he played piano. Man, oh man, that was a 24-7 special on the cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed. Summer, lama, duma, lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber so that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can see I fell off. They'll be celebrating, cause I know the way to get them motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop, cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rock, shock rap, with dot. Don't wanna lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you were half as nice as songs you could sacrifice virgins to?
School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades, these skills brung me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above you, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me.
They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to bake them a cake then? The mistake of the shit. It's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take this thing out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. Everything's just stopping me. I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans are bust, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite down to that last relapse album, he still s***ing. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he s*** his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a f*** you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his s*** from the dirt and f*** the whole universe. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth for that. Your feelings, instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last we laughed, CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back, click, clack, blow. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. I'm way too up to back down. But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This f***ing black cloud still follows me around. But it's time to exercise these demons. These motherf***ers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye. I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father. So I solemnly swear to always treat this roof like my daughter. And raise it. You couldn't lift a single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar. I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, apocalypse, and Bobby the Rain Heenan, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with Mania Shades and his bitch. I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleep in
posse cut past the Kabasi.
In AA with an AK melee, finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
So many things that pissed them off, it's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper dog voices whisper, my fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on a guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological, quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, the Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
Chainsaw, cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them racks with so much ease that they call me Diddy, cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah, bitch, I'm a player, I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria of Shabaria, face of my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary on. I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring problem. Get the shaft like a staring column. Drink a happy pack heat, but it's black ink. Evil half of the bad meats, evil that means take a backseat. Take it back to fat beats with a maxi single. Look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch. Like Apache with a catchy jiggle, I stack chips. You better got a half eaten Cheeto. Fill him with the venom and eliminate him. Other words, I'm intimate him. I don't wanna hurt him, but I did him in a fit of rage. I'm murdering again, nobody will evade him. Finna kill him and dump with the fucking bodies in a lake, obliterating. Everything is innovative, renegade him. Hit him, make anybody who want it with the pin and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. Cause I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill. I'm a tell a killer, be killed, I'm a killer, be the vanilla gorilla. You're bringing a killer within me, out of me. You don't wanna be the enemy of the demon who enemy. I'll be a receiving enemy. What stupidity it'd be? Every bit of me's the epitome of a spitter when I'm in the vicinity. Motherfucker, you better duck, cause you finna be dead the minute you're an enemy. 100% of you is a fifth of a percent of me. I'm about to fucking finish you, bitch. I'm available. You wanna battle? I'm available. I'm blowing up like an inflatable. I'm undebatable. I'm unavoidable. I'm unevadable. I'm on the toilet bowl. I got a trailer full of money, and I'm paid full. I'm not afraid to pull them.
Man, stop.
Look what I'm planning.
One shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you captured, just let it slip.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better. life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows, he knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds, I suppose it's old partner. But the beat goes on, da 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 da.
Something, if all it's gonna cause is pain, truth in my lies right now are falling like the rain, so let the river run.
He's coming home with his neck scratched to catch black, sweat jackets and dress slacks mismatched on his breast jack. He's a sex addict and she just wants to exact revenge and get back. It's a chess match, she's on his back like a jetpack. She's kept track of all his internet chats, and guess who just happens to be moving on to the next. Actually just shit on my last chick, and she has what my ex lacks. Cause she loves danger, psychopath, and you don't fuck with no man's girl, even I know that. But she's devised some plan to stab him in the back, knife in hand, says the relationship's hanging by a strand. So she's been on the web lately, says maybe she'll be my Gwen Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play him. I don't care, hi Suzanne, but I should have said bye Suzanne after the first night, but tonight I am.
I've been a liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. Oh, my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. Well, little one, I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, the truth in my life now we're falling like the rain. Let the river run.
One night stand turned into night stand. It was called some light scram. Now we hung tight and he found out. Now she feels deserted and used, cause he left. So what he did at first to her too. Now how am I supposed to tell this girl that we're through? It's hard to find the words, I'm aloof, nervous and sued. I want this to hurt, but what you deserve is the truth. Don't take it personal, I just can't say this in person to you.
So I revert to the studio like hole in the wall diners. Don't have to be reserved in a booth. I just feel like the person who I'm turning into. Irreversible, I prayed on you like it's church at the pew. And now that I got you, I don't want you. Took advantage of my thirst to pursue. Why do I do this dirt that I do? Get on my soapbox and preach my sermon. And speech detergent and bleach is burning the wound. Cause now with her in the womb, we can't bring her in this world to the new. To use protection for I'm bidden to your forbidden fruit.
I've been fuck! A liar, been a thief, been a lover, been a cheat. Oh, my sins need holy water, feel it washing over me. Well, little one, I don't want to admit to something. It's gonna cause this pain. The truth in my life now we're falling like the rain. So let the river run.
My name, oh, my name's oh, River. Oh, river runs. Call me, oh, River.
Oh, we'll let the river run.
Always the bridesmaid, never the bride. Hey, what can I say? If life was a highway, deceit was an enclave, I'd be swerving in five lanes. Speeds at a high rate, like I'm sliding on ice, maybe. That's why I made it came at you sideways. I can't keep my lies straight. What I made you terminate, my baby. This love triangle left us in a rectangle. What else can I say? It was fun for a while. Bet I really would've loved your smile. Didn't really wanna abort, but fuck it, what's one more lie to tell an unborn child?
Been a lover, been a cheat. Oh, my sins need holy water. Feel it washing over me. Well, little one,
sorry.
I don't want to admit to something. If all it's gonna cause is pain, the truth in my lies now are falling like the rain. So let the river run.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said... Nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem.
Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping the you know who. Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here? So you can sit me here next to Britney Spears? You shit, Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs. So I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV.
Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim.
I said download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MBD. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups, all you do is annoy me. So I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me, and just might be the next best thing, but not quite me.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out, kid. Then you wonder how can kids eat up these albums like volumes. It's funny, Cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in a nursing home flirting. Pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off a Jergens and I'm jerking. But this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings. Or in the parking lot, circling, screaming, I don't give a fuck. With his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can. How does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
Guess it's a Slim Shady in all of us. Hockey. Let's all stand up.
Sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now, but hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up little soldier, stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me. Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Laney were too young to understand it. Papa was a rolling stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are, and daddy's still here. Laney, I'm talking to you too.
daddy's still here. I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it back, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you. I'ma sing for you. I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if that mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make him eat every carrot. Don't fuck with that.
Feel tired, feel weak, and when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up, but you gotta search within you, try to find that inner strength, and just pull that shit out of you, and get that motivation to not give up, and not be a quitter, no matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them, to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them, cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them, and I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them, women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom, adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop, amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop, millions of pop listeners, you coming with me, feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pistols for God, Slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence, wet dream, like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone collapse.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve, but I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack, like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at them. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke lives out, and my high, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone, till the roof comes on.
I done did a lot of things in my day. I admit it, I don't take back what I say. If I said it, then I meant it. All my life I won a Grammy, but I probably never get it. I ain't never had no trophy or no motherfucking ribbon. Fuck the system, I'm that girl. Bend the law, cut the rules. I'm about to risk it all. I ain't got too much to lose. Y'all been eating long enough. It's my turn to cut the food. Pass the plate with my drink. This my day. Lucky you, fuck you too. Woo!
Y'all gotta move. Y'all gotta move. Move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe? How about the coupe? How about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move. Give me the juice. Back on my bullets, my back to the wall. Turn my back on you all and you finish. Back to these bullets, it's back to the job. Put my map out and all of you running. Back on my hood, it's just back to the pushing. These packs and I'm actually pumping. Can't fuck with you rappers, you practically sucking. You might have went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. I'm actually buzzing this time. Straight out the kitchen, I told them the oven is mine. I do not fuck with you guys. If I don't kill you, just know you gon' suffer this time. I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers, some chains and some blazing, a couple of nines. Choppers and jimmies, a partridge, a petri. My 20s and Christmas was nothing but lies. Run at you hot like a sumo. They say I talk like a chulo. I live in Mars, I'm not Bruno. Bitch, I'm a duck, call me Cujo. You play your cards, I reverse on you all, and I might just drop all like a uno. Callate boca, my homie, they call it Obuto, and all of you culo. Never better to level up in the ghetto, looking for something I probably can never find now. Shake it real up until the beat die down. The truth is, niggas really want me tied down. I've been alone and I never needed nobody, just only me and my shot, they got teddy into the lie down. Keep all the money, I never wanted a lifestyle. I just pray to God, I'm a son of a yard right now. I said, ain't no love for the other side or anyone who ever wants smoke. When I die, I'm going out as an underdog who never lost hope. You in the wrong cab, down the wrong path, the wrong way, wrong road. Snakes in the grass, tryna slither fast. I just bought a fucking lawnmower.
I done said a lot of things in my day. I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it. I done won a couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. What's the difference? I'm that cracker, been the law. Fuck the rules, man, I used to risk it all. Now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough. Man, my stomach should be full. I just ate, licked the plate, my buffet. Lucky me, fuck you think. I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. You got a couple of ghostwriters, but to these kids, it don't actually matter. They're asking me what the fuck happened to hip-hop. I said I don't have any answers, cause I took a nap when I dropped my last album. It hurt me like hell, but I'm back on these rappers. And actually, coming from humble beginnings, I'm somewhat uncomfortable winning. I wish I could say what a wonderful feeling. We're on the upswing like we're punching the ceiling, but nothing is feeling like anyone has any fucking ability to even stick to a subject. It's killing me, the inability to pin humility. Why don't we make a bunch of fucking songs about nothing and mumble them? Okay, I'm going for the juggler. There's a circus, you clowns that are coming up. Don't give an ounce of a motherfucker about the ones who are here before you. That made rap, it's recap, way back, and seize that. Recap on tape decks, eight dats for the G-Raps and Kane Jack. We need three stacks ASAP and bring Max the Ace back, cause it's half of these rappers have brain damage. All the lean rapping, face tats are up out like tree sap. I don't hate trap and I don't wanna seem mad, but in fact, what an old me at, the same cat that would take that feedback and aim back. I need that, but I think it's inevitable. They know a button to press it, whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger, but you've been taking the bitch and I'm fucking back. On the freaking minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minifin and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the wheel again as I'm beacon and thinking about an evil intent of another beat, I'm a killigan. Cause even if I got it in a beating a pilligan, even ketamine and methamphetamine with a mini tin, it better be at least 70 or 300 milligram, and I might as well, cause I might end up being a villain again. Level to this shit, I got an elevator. You could never say to me I'm not a fucking record breaker. I sound like a broken record every time I break a record. Nobody could ever take away the legacy I made. I never gave a motherfucker. Never got a right to be this way. I got spikes inside my DNA, but I roll till the wheels fall off. I'm working tirelessly, ayy. It's the moment y'all been waiting for, like California wishing rain to pour. And that drought y'all been praying for, my downfall. From the 8 Mile to the South Pass, to the same marshal, that outlaw that they say is a writer might have fell off. I'm back on that bull like the cowboy. So y'all gotta move, yeah, y'all gotta move, yeah,
y'all gotta move. Give me some room, give me some room, give me the juice. How about the coupe, how about the coupe, how about a shoot? Y'all gotta move, y'all gotta move, give me the juice.
Yeah. my life. Long words, I guess.
Have you ever loved someone so much you giving on for? Not the expression, no, literally giving on for. When they know they're your heart and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around to bite you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of a pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play, Haley, baby, your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song. The song ain't gonna write itself. I give you one underdog and you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right around in that song and tell her you love her, and put hands on her mother who's a spitting image of her. That's Slim Shady. Yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockin' my baby.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn. Rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
I keep having this dream. I'm pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that. You always say this is the last time. But you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no stop it. Goes in her pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. It's got a picture. This'll keep you safe, daddy, take it with ya. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying you got one more chance to do right, and it's tonight. Now go out there and show them that you love them before it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone, and the spotlight is on, and I'm singing.
And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
60,000 people all jumping out this seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud. I take one last look at the crowd. I glance down. I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me. Help, mommy, your wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden. How did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy. You told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad. And now you made mommy sad. And I bought you this coin. It says number one dad. That's all I wanted. I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point. Fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad. You made your choice. Now go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want. They want you more, so they keep screaming your name. It's no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill. Yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it. Yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause. All this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain, scream die shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my light flashes. The plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock's ringing. There's birds singing, it's springing. Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say,
and when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and I didn't feel a thing. So baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Beard's weird. Beard.
All right.
Yelling at the mic.
Weird beard. Doing this
yelling
once.
Weird. Why you yelling at the mic?
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me? I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoked. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one called it in a scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines.
Slim, you rolled
out, Kelly, ooh. But I'm 45, and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Go in someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna beat you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly, I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you done whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake, I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list, next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, alien brain. Satanist, yeah. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. Give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you'd look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fuck can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick, thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's on the right. But you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's. Fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cotton ale. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit's the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, think I pop kill. Ah. I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune. So let's talk about it. Let's
talk about it.
I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it.
Talk about it.
I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings. Just cause you look in the mirror and think that you Marshall Mathers.
Marshall Mathers.
Don't mean you are and you're not about it. So just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out it. You fucking. Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Where's my snare? I have no snare in my headphones. There you go. Yeah. Yo, yo.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick is the mind of the motherfucker that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. Just blow them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leave them with a taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can treat
trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. I got some skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My father must have had his panties up in a bunch as he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I'd grit my teeth and I'd try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun, cause I'd have killed him. I would've shot Kim and them both, it's my life. I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. Nah, I would never diss my own mama just to get recognition. Take a second to listen, who you think this record is dissing, but put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen. That someone's always going through a person's missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't, till I grew up. Now I blew up, it makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely. And Nathan's growing up so quick, he's gonna know that you're phony. And Haley's getting so big now, you should see her, she's beautiful, but you'll never see her, she won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, do your song, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. But how dare you try to take what you didn't help me to get. You selfish, I hope you burn in hell for this sh-. Remember when Ronnie died and you said you wished it was me? Well, guess what, I am dead, dead to you as can be. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
Touch, I feel a rush. We clutch, it isn't much, but it's enough to make me wonder what's in store for us. It's lust, it's torturous. You must be a sorceress, cause you just did the impossible. Gain my trust. Don't play games, it'll be dangerous if you fuck me over. Cause if I get burnt, I'ma show you what it's like to hurt. Cause I've been treated like dirt before you, and love is evil. Spell it backwards, I'll show you. Nobody knows me, I'm cold. Walk down this road all alone. It's no one's fault but my own. It's the path I've chosen to go. Frozen to snow, I show no emotion whatsoever, so don't ask me why I have no love for these bloodsucking succubuses. What the f*** is off with this? I've tried in this department, but I ain't had no luck with this. It sucks, but it's exactly what I thought it would be like, trying to
the number.
I'm a spacebound rocket ship and now I'm to the moon.
Takes. When I'm with you, I get the shakes. My body aches when I ain't with you. I have zero strength. There's no limit on how far I would go. No boundaries, no lengths. Why do we say that until we get that person that we think? Gonna be that one, and then once we get them, it's never the same. You want them when they don't want you. Soon as they do, feelings change. It's not a contest, and I ain't none, no conquest for no mate. I wasn't looking when I stumbled onto you. Must have been fate. Put so much to the stake. What the does it take? Let's cut to the chase. Put a door shuts in your face. Promise me if I cave in and break and leave myself open that I won't be making a mistake.
Cause I'm a spacebound rocket ship and your heart's the moon.
Months. No longer me that you want, but I love you so much it hurts. Never mistreated you once. I pour my heart out to you. Let down my guard, swear to God. I'm my p's in your lap. Lay here and die in your arms. Drop to my knees and I'm bleeding. I'm trying to stop you from leaving. You won't even listen, so f it. I'm trying to stop you from breathing. I put both p's on your th- I sit on top of you, squeezing till I sp you like a popsicle stick. An impossible reason I could think of to let you walk about this house and let you live. Tears stream down both of my cheeks. Now let you go and just care. Before I put that into my well, I told you this.
And I would have did anything for you to show you how much I told you. But it's over now. It's too late to save our love. Just promise me you'll think of me every time you look up in the sky and see a star. Cause I'm a
spacebound rocket ship and your heart's the moon.
Face right now.
Yeah.
Let me explain just how to make greatness. Straight out the gate, I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake, I'm about to rear the alphabet. I may raise some brows if I press the issue just to get the anger out. Full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But itch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown. Motherfucker,
shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Itch, I'm sorry, wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, itch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar, even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views, attention and news. I mention you, lose lose for me, win win for you. Billions of views, your 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give reviews, to get clicks, but itch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is used, ish list renewed. So get ish to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the ish is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio, audio. So I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe a cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up, it should preferably shake the world up if it were up to me. Paul wants me to chill, y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill, probably I will. Old me kill the new me, watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror, I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead, I'm
must be possessed like an evil spell. I'm E-V-I-L.
Gemma Crest white strip in the tip of my with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip, hanging on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench while I take my ball tech and flick it like a light switch. Let Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9-10. So your rhyme is about ice and Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna cough a mic if
off my side chick?
You won't ever see M-I-C, but as cold as I get on the M-I-C, I polarize shit so the temps might freeze and your skull might split like I passed to upside it. If I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now when it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at. I'll bet $100,000 you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us.
But last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the Mathers LP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to myself and she'll love me.
Ooh.
I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me.
Nah, fiend.
So, you can bang, chicken wang, DJK, Igaze, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. I said aim at everybody in the game, pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings, I heard you wanna rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from will pummel you, that's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number 2 and dump on you if you ain't joiner. If you ain't Kendrick or Cole or Sean, and you're a goner, I'm about to bring it to anyone, and it's gift you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get Revival. But y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuning, you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it, cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it, cause you're mentally retarded but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest, even when I'm gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of malt liquor, but I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my feet. I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemy die. I don't cease fire till at least all of the seas. I'm east side, never be caught slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a wink. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze.
Oh man, the BET cipher was weak, it was garbage. The thing ain't even orange, oh my god, that's a reach. Shout to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call a fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple.
No, it's not, it's a peach.
So bring it bad, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Dickie dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day, run away for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, each.
Yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day, I'm not done.
Breathe.
Cause I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turning's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds, and I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. We're still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses I'm making him a wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists.
Hold up.
I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh, and yes I mean eating a penis, cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a counseling sesh, but they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press, but I just took this beat to the cleaners.
Lately I've been hard to reach, I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you cool? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet. And I know some shit so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough fact to follow. One tough fact to follow. I'll be one tough fact to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles. My shoes just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful. They can all get fucked, just stay true. Everything's so tense and gloom. I almost feel like I gotta check the temperature of the room. Just as soon as I walk in, it's like all eyes on me. So I try to avoid any eye contact, cause if I do that, then it opens the door for conversation. Like I want that. I'm not looking for extra attention, I just wanna be just like you. Blend in with the rest of the room, maybe just point me to the closest restroom. I don't need no fucking manservant trying to follow me around and wipe my ass. Laugh at every single joke I crack, and half of them ain't even funny. Like, ah! Marshall, you're so funny, man. You should be a comedian, goddamn. Unfortunately, I am. I just hide behind the tears of a clown. So why don't you all sit down? Listen to the tale I'm about to tell. Hell, we don't gotta trade our shoes, and you ain't gotta walk no 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Gotta take these cards ourselves and flip them, don't expect no help. Now I could've either just sat on my ass and pissed and moaned, or take the situation in which I'm placed in and get up and get my own. I was never the type of kid to wait by the door and pack his bags, or sat on the porch and hoped and prayed for a dad that showed up who never did. I just wanted to fit in every single place, every school I went. I dreamed of being that cool kid, even if it meant acting stupid. And Edna always told me, keep making that face, it'll get stuck like that. Meanwhile, I'm just standing there holding my tongue, trying to talk like that, till I suck my tongue on that frozen stop sign, pulled at 8 years old. I learned my lesson then, cause I wasn't trying to impress my friends no more. But I already told you my whole life story, not just based on my description, cause where you see it from where you're sitting is probably 110% different. I guess we would have to walk a mile in each other's shoes at least. What size you wear? I wear 10s. Let's see if you can fit your feet.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Your pain, you feel mine. Go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find. Look at shit through each other's eyes. But don't let them say you ain't beautiful. Oh, they can all get fucked, just stay true.
Fit you. So put them on and wear them. Be yourself, man. Be proud of who you are.
Even if it sounds corny,
it sounds corny.
You'll never let no one tell you,
never let no one tell you,
you ain't beautiful,
you ain't beautiful.